In Onshape, there are several different tab types, including part studios, assemblies, drawings, imported files, and third-party applications. A part studio is an environment to model parts, surfaces, curves, and construction geometry like reference planes. Sketches and features are created in this environment to define part or surface geometry. In Onshape, you can create multiple parts in one part studio. However, we recommend limiting the parts in the part studio to only those that are geometrically or spatially related to each other. It is important to note, a part studio should not be treated like an assembly. Parts should not be instanced, and dynamic motion is not defined in a part studio. Understanding multi-part part studios is an advanced topic and is covered further in another course. Assemblies contain components with relationships to each other to simulate physical movement, define the number of instances needed, and create a product structure. Assemblies can contain sketches, surfaces, parts, and other assemblies. In Onshape, relationships between parts are defined with mate connectors and mates, which are explained in a future video. A corresponding bill of materials table in the assembly is always kept up to date. It can be opened by clicking the flyout on the right. Define the columns needed and input properties for the individual components. Drawing tabs are where technical 2D drawings are detailed. Multiple views of parts and assemblies should be consumed with dimensions, callouts, and tolerancing information to communicate to the manufacturer the important specifications of a design. Drawings are tools necessary to convey the requirements of how the part or assembly should be made. 2D drawings are a key form of communication to prototype or manufacture any design. In addition to creating content inside Onshape, files can be imported. Imported data can be any file type, including CAD and non-CAD files. Files that display in a web browser, such as videos, images, and PDFs, are viewable within a document. CAD files from other systems are translated within Onshape part studios and assemblies, and if 2D file types, Onshape drawings. It is useful to store all relevant data inside an Onshape document, so the design data is in one place and acts as a single source of truth. Once in a document, it is easy to share the data to all involved parties. Onshape also has third-party applications that can be subscribed to in the Onshape App Store. These applications integrate additional capabilities like simulation, CAM, or rendering. Once subscribed to an integrated app, it opens in the document as another tab, allowing you to easily use the data in the document to perform simulations, create G-code, or render photorealistic images. Onshape documents act as an overarching container for different data, whether it's native to Onshape like part studios, assemblies, and drawings, or imported like images, PDFs, or parasolid files.